What were the first Docs design inspired by subcultures? These shoes have been around since the 60s, but they became really popular in the 80s with a group called Two Tone. These shoes seamlessly blend smartwear with Dr. Martens' Airwear soles. They are the ADRIAN TASSEL LOAFERS.